Hey YouTube, I'm back with my second video now. So today I went shopping and I bought these four Platinum Rising Rivals. They were on sale, so I thought, what the heck. So yeah, I bought these four and I bought this one, the Platinum Arceus tin box. Which includes four Pokemon TCG booster packs and this special foil card. So, I'll just put this over here. Yeah. And then I think we'll start opening these four. Then I'll make a separate video for the tin box. So, let's just take it from the top. Start with the Houndoom pack. Houndoom, sorry. Some of these packs are so hard. Okay. I don't really know the trick for the Platinum, but I think it's something about 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So let's try that, and then we'll see in a moment if it was the right one or whatever. So, we start off with a Munchlax and a Growlithe, a Snorlax, a Nuzleaf, an Ambipom, Underground Expedition, a supporter. Ooh, a Glaceon. I don't have any of those yet, so I don't really buy much of these Platinum packs, but I think I'll do some more of them. And then we have a Lairon. So I think I got it right. The reverse. It's a Heracross. Nice. Always glad to get some I don't have yet. And I can see this is a rare as well. So, great. And the rare is a Gastrodon. Pretty cool. No holo, but I'm not complaining. Let's move on to this Leafeon booster pack. Oh, that's a good one we got here already. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So, we start off roughly with the Houndoom. A Carvana, a Flareon. I really, really adore Eevee's evolutions, all of them actually. So the Glaceon was the first. I haven't got Leafeon either, so I'd appreciate if I got that as well. But so, Turtwig, the Hippopotas, or Hippopotas, or we'll just call it the Hippo. The Pokemon Contest Hall. A Metal Energy. And an Upper Energy. So two Energy cards. One Trainer or Supporter. I don't play the game. I only collect the cards. So Trainers and Energies, only if they're pretty. I don't really care about them. So, the reverse is a Walrein. Wow, this looks really, really cool to me. I don't got this at all, so I think it's a very cool card. A rare as well, as the Heracross. So, yeah. And the raft is a Jolteon. Wow, not a holo. But I haven't got this. I have another Jolteon from the Heart Gold Soul Silver, but this is the first one I've got from Platinum. Nice. So, the scissor pack. What? Oh. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So, 2, 6. A Shellos and a Turtwig, a Kakuna, a Shellos again. This is the East Sea. The other one here is the West Sea. So, I guess that's cool. Growlithe. An Electrode. A Darkness Energy. And an Upper Energy again. And the Reverse Holo is a C-Dot. Not a rare this time. Can't be lucky all the time. And the rare is a Bronzong. I don't have this. I don't think so. So, a new one for my collection. Great. And let's go on with the last pack here. So, a Weezing, an Ambipom, a Staryu, a Sfeel, or however you pronounce it, Sfeel, I think, Eevee. A Supporter and a Whiscash and an SP Energy. And the reverse is a Trapinch. Cool, I guess. And the rare, please, a holo. It would be so nice. Yes, oh god. Wow. A Flygon. How nice. That's a nice way to end this opening. A Flygon holo. Great, I'll just do a quick recap of what I've been getting. The rares, I've got a Gastrodon, a Jolteon, a Bronzong, and then I've got the Flygon. Really, really great. So great. And the reverse holos are the Heracross, the Walren, the Seedot, and the Trapinch. So, that will be all. In my next video, I'll be opening this tin box of the Platinum Arceus. So, let's see what we have in here the next time. Bye bye, YouTube. Thanks for watching.